Good day. Welcome to Matters of the Soul. This is clinical psychologist Erich Schumann. This is program 7 in our series on trauma. You know, we are looking at how to recover from a traumatic experience. And as a Christian, we are left with a lot of questions sometimes. But we can know that the suffering of this life can push us closer to more trust God even more. It seems paradoxical because we would have a lot of questions. So our suffering and the trauma that we experience will necessarily bring about struggles, but that struggle could bring us to a place where we see the love of God even in our painful situation. It doesn't always make sense, but we know that the Word says that the Lord's love is steadfast, and that the Lord's love never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. That's Lamentations 3, verse 21 to 23. So the Lord's love is steadfast, but to experience that love right after you've experienced trauma can be hard. So we need to push through and try to press into what the Lord is doing, remembering that He will handle evil, that the Lord is ultimately in control, and that He will be the righteous judge of evil. That enables us as well to forgive. Also remembering that Christ has forgiven us helps us to really release the people that have hurt us. It is imperative that we release people from the internal prison in our hearts, as Bruce Wilkinson calls it. We to release people and to forgive them, and to remember that God will judge. It's also important to remember that the Lord is in control of the greater scheme of your life, and that if you can put your life in His hands, that's where you will have a battle of trust, as I've had many a times, feeling anxiety, not really knowing whether I can trust the Lord, but because I'm experiencing this pain, but knowing that God is good and that He is light and that in Him is no darkness at all. Although I don't always see the light shining through, but God's light does come and shine through. You know, to see Christ at the cross is the one big encouragement for me, to know that God loves me so much that He would send His Son to die for me. And that is what I need to remember, even though times are tough. We can also read in the Psalms where we see how David has worked with his emotions. So it's to authentically work with what you're feeling, involving the Word, involving the Lord, battling with your heart, but working through it and resting in inevitably in the truth of God's Word, even though our circumstances and our feelings do not always agree. But when we do that, we see the breakthrough as well. May God bless you. This was Matters of the Soul. Goodbye.